See, they know why I was truly the star of Cycle 14. I'm still sending more samples. I'm still ghetto. But I'm classy ghetto. Damn straight.
I just want to be visible to the world and win this competition will give me that.
Since I was wax on top model, I was sign model, have an agency, and who would have thought a little country girl would be a full-time model now? This all-star cycle is definitely the toughest competition ever, because we're working models, it does make me a little nervous.
I see Bianca.
Yes.
Oh my God.
Yes.
Bianca's gonna be a fan. If Bianca's really good at running her mouth, there's gonna be one person I get into it. I know it's gonna be her.
Yeah.
The chances are complete.